I have a 1 o'clock appointment. I'm Kurt.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, 1 o'clock appointment.
Your name?
Kurt Kelly. Yes, ma'am.
Time,
yes.
And the purpose for your visit.
Right.
And I'll fill out the rest.
Thank you.
And did they give you a gift card? Did you get your card?
Is it not a gift? Not a parting door prize? Can I at least take pictures of it to say, yeah, I was there? Are pictures allowed of that? I love your laugh.
Thanks.
Okay, so I print name and sign, did you say?
Yes.
Just wanted to make sure I was following directions. Okay, and agency. I do government contracting. It says agency. I do government contracting. Do I put government contractor?
If you want to put, like, if you work for an agency, you put
that. Well, I've done stuff for DOD and allegedly I've. Okay. Contractor. Threats. Cyber crimes. Breach. Sorry, I kind of took out some longer pages.
Of it.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Gosh, I wish I would have brought my glasses up. Okay. Is there a clipboard I can use? Or can I sit and write on the, can I write on the table? Okay. Excuse me, I brought my passport with me. Would that help if I show you to make a copy for anything, or you don't need that?
No.
Okay.
Yeah. You can just fill out the top portion. That's
yes, ma'am. Keep in mind the Federal Bureau of Investigation is strictly fact-gathering agency which investigates violations of certain federal statutes as prescribed by law. Briefly state the nature of the matter you're wishing to bring to our attentions. Terrorist / death threats. Threats, cyber crimes. Theft. ID theft. Intellectual property theft. RICO. Slander. Assault. With deadly weapons. B and E. Reach Homeland Security and Allied Nations.